Whatever we do in the world, whatever our talent and expression is, our main job is to stay in conscious oneness morning, noon, and night. I am about my Father's business. The consciousness of oneness. As you stay in conscious oneness each hour, you have the window of heaven open. The presence of truth rather than untruth is radiating as you and being truthful influence to all you do and all you witness and all you serve. Two, have no agenda, no design, no outline, objectively or materially or humanly or business-wise. Be concerned only with serving with no agenda, and then you discover God is always present, harmonizing, pacifying, supplying, making truth visible and tangible, satisfying everyone involved. Number three, simply serve whatever presents itself to you to do this moment, this hour, this day. Simply serve it with no agenda, with the best truth you can be, the best wisdom and non-attachment you can be, with the greatest peace you can bring to it. Stay in God consciousness. Serve with and as God consciousness. Recognize all as God. Let's sit with these three aspects of spiritual living for a few minutes. Thank you, thank you. Much love, many blessings.